No hej, witam was w kolejnym odcinku z serii Gramy przy piwku Back to the Future The Game z epizodu drugiego Get Tannen. Jest to seria, w których wasz kompulik udaje, że ma jakiekolwiek pojęcie na temat gier przygodowych. Okej, z tego co widziałem, no niestety troszeczkę ubogo wygląda kwestia płynności, ale zmieniłem sprzęt do nagrywania, więc może będzie trochę lepiej. Tak, ostatnio zdaje się, że znaleźliśmy Artura, teraz jakoś muszą się spotkać. No i zobaczymy, mamy tutaj podpowiedzi. No i zobaczmy. Nie bardzo wiem, dokąd możemy się udać. Zobaczymy. Gdzie ja mogę iść? Muszę się obeznać nieco. No ta kamera to niespecjalnie jest jakaś ogarnięta, ale z Trixie musi się spotkać z Arturem. Trixie jest w tej knajpie, natomiast Artur nie mam zielonego pojęcia. Doktor gdzieś go wziął, ale nie mam pojęcia gdzie. Czy tu coś mogę pogmerać?
Testing. Sibilance. Hey, quit playing with my equipment. Sorry.
No dobra. No to idziemy dalej. Może pogadamy z Trixie. O. Może Trixie będzie chętna do... Skoro już spotkaliśmy Artura... Emmet?
Emmet?
No, time for chit-chat. I've got a rocket car to recover.
Emmet! You get down from there before you hurt yourself!
Hurt myself? You're far too cautious, Miss Strickland.
To okej! Okay. Jak ci tam wygodnie, to se siedź na tym dachu. No dobra. To włazimy z powrotem.
Welcome back, sir.
No siema. Okej, widzę, że chyba nie będę musiał drugi raz tego samego powtarzać. Cieszy mnie to bardzo.
What's it gonna take to get Trixie to squeal on Kid?
Pogadamy z Trixie.
Trixie?
Yeah?
Znalazłem Artura.
I found Arthur. He's staying at the Majestic Arms.
That flea bag? He's too classy for that.
Yeah, well, anyway. You want to pop over there right now and talk to him about this evidence you got?
I can't take more than a 5-minute break. Get him to come here.
I'm not sure he'd find this place inviting.
Then I guess he might say we're stuck at an impasse.
Okay.
Break a leg out there.
Thanks.
No to mamy nieco problem. Jako, że Trixie nie może stąd wyjść na dłużej niż 5 minut. A z kolei Artur tu raczej nie dostanie zaproszenia, że tak to ujmę. No nic, trzeba się skonsultować. Będzie coś w koszu?
Ew.
Jednak nie. Ale on chodzi jak pijany. No nic, pozostaje się może doktora zapytać. Ewentualnie samego Artura, co proponuje. Tylko najpierw trzeba się przejść kawałek. No to wbijamy się.
Hey doc, I could use a little help.
What's the problem?
O właśnie.
Is Artie still here?
He's in the bathroom.
Hey Artie, open up. You've got a gangster to bring down.
Is it time for me to meet this Sylvia?
No, it's time for you to meet Trixie.
Trixie says she's got something that might be able to send Kid up the river, but that you're the only one she trusts to check it out.
Me? What is she... Oh, I know what she's done. Clever.
Care to let us in on the secret?
Sorry, guys, but if Trixie's keeping it a secret, then so am I.
That's all well and good, Mr. McFly, but if you and Trixie are going to collaborate on this evidence, we'll need to arrange a rendezvous.
Well, Trixie's chained to Kid's speakeasy.
So we'll have to bring Arthur to Trixie.
Uh-uh. No way am I getting anywhere near that place again. I don't know how you talked me into this.
Just stay back here in the shadows and don't come out until you see Trixie.
You're sure I'll be safe here?
Perfectly safe. We'd never make you take any unnecessary...
Sagan. Where's Kid?
Uh-huh.
Don't worry.
No to widzę, że będą kłopoty, ale na razie... cóż. Na razie kombinujemy, jak się tam dostać. Jak wyciągnąć Trixie.
What's it gonna take to get Trixie to squeal on Kid?
Może na 5 minut chociaż wyjdzie na fajkę, co?
Trixie?
Yeah?
Guess who's waiting in the alley to talk with you?
Huddy?
The one and only. It wasn't easy to track him down. I had to...
Cover for me, Q-Ball. I'm taking a smoke break.
Atta girl.
Hey, you!
Oi?
Yeah, jerk! I saw you making eyes at my Eunice!
Sorry, pal. I don't have time for a fight.
Why, you? I'll never get to Carnegie Hall at this rate. All right, fella. I think you're done for the night. Hey, where do you think you're going?
Uh-oh.
Yeah, you. What do you know about this?
Nothing. I...
What the fuck?
Trixie?
Break's over, Q-Ball.
Whatever you say, babe.
What was that?
Uh-huh. Przewiduję kłopoty.
Yeah?
Co się
happened in the alley with Arthur?
I don't want to talk about it.
No powiedz.
What about your insurance policy?
There ain't no insurance policy. After tonight, I'm tossing it in the furnace and burning it up.
Come on, Trixie, can't you tell me what happened out there?
No!
Then at least give me the evidence you got on Kid.
No, I made a deal with myself. As soon as tonight's set is over, the evidence goes up in smoke.
Come on, Trixie, can't you tell me what happened out there?
Widzę, że nic nie wyciągnę.
Then at least give me the evidence you got on Kid.
No, I made a deal with myself. As soon as tonight's set is over, evidence goes up in smoke.
No to mamy problem.
Break a leg out there.
Thanks.
Może wyjdźmy i zobaczmy, co tam się stało. Wypuszczą mnie, wypuszczą. Zastrzelili albo Artura, albo doktora chyba. Miejmy nadzieję, że nie. Oho.
Artie?
You missed a hell of a party, buddy.
Kid, what happened?
Oh, you're gonna love this. So, I'm hanging out in the club when all of a sudden I get an urge to drain the lizard, right? I come out into the alley, and who do I see? None other than that scrawny, subpoena-answering rat, Artie McFly. And get this! The little worm's whispering away all conquistadorial-like with my Trixie!
Oh, no.
Naturally, I pull out Kid Jr. and prepare to put a couple bullets in McFly's head. Which causes Artie's nose to start bleeding because he's a big wuss. And then... and then...
What?
Trixie literally gets down on the knees and begs me to let him live!
Huh?
Seriously. Down on the knees, crying and begging for McFly's life.
So, serio? What did you do?
What could I do? I fired two shots in the air and told Artie to take a hike.
Huh, that was merciful.
Hey, I got plenty of mercy. Besides, now Trixie owes me big time. And Kid Tannen always collects on his debts. Always.
Mhm. Czyli nikt nie zginął, ale Trixie teraz, no, powiedzmy, że ma dług wdzięczności. Powiedzmy. Więc obawiam się, że trudno będzie namówić ją do działania, tak samo jak Artura. Podejrzewam, że się chowają tam, gdzie byli. To też zagadajmy.
Hey Doc, I could use a little help.
What's the problem?
Things are getting worse, Doc. In order to keep Artie safe, Trixie's gonna destroy her evidence against Tannen.
You have to stop her.
How? The only thing that would make her turn on Kid now is if she welched on the deal and killed my grandfather.
Well, you can't let that happen.
Good news, Doc. Parker's ready to arrest Tannen, and it looks like I didn't go stag to the prom.
Wonderful. What about Miss Trotter?
I'm still working on her.
No nic mi to nie pomaga, chyba że...
Would we be worried about your younger self and Enda Strickland?
That is a peculiar wrinkle in the space-time continuum, but I'm sure nothing will come of it. I can't possibly imagine myself becoming attached to a woman like that.
Dobra, super, tylko...
Okay, I better get back to fixing history.
Be careful, Marty.
No i mam problem. Co by to można było zawojować? Może zapytamy? Aha, okej. Aha, no dobra. O tym bym za cholerę nie pomyślał. No dobra, no to się przejdziemy. Zobaczymy, co z tego wyjdzie, bo aż mnie to zainteresowało. No muszę powiedzieć, że sama historia, no może nie jest nieco inna niż ta, która była tworzona w filmie, ale też jest wciągająca, chociaż no... To, że trzeba ciągle chodzić w tej wewte, troszeczkę spowalnia tą historię. Jednak w filmie to było bardziej dynamiczne.
Boss?
Are you crazy? Bringing a stick of dynamite into my club?
That's just it, boss. It's all over the place. I think our speakeasy arsonist is getting ready to strike again.
Oh. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. A to ciekawe.
What's it gonna take to get Trixie to squeal on Kid? Hey, what? So everyone in the Wall of Fame are enemies of Kid Tannen that have coincidentally been killed?
Enemies, rivals, guys who looked at Trixie the wrong way.
Yeah.
Dobra.
Talk to you later.
Hey, look, a paying customer.
Dobra, dobra.
You think you could draw a picture of this guy?
Sure. Hey, that looks like that Artie McFly think.
I never noticed that before. Hey, can you give him a hat like Artie wears?
Voila!
Nice job.
Now, go tell them chumps at the New Yorker.
I co, może jej pokażę, to się przestraszy, że Artiego...
I don't think anyone will be interested in this caricature until it's hanging on the wall of Kid's club.
Mhm. Co, sam chyba sobie nie powieszę, co?
Nah. Looks like someone's about to be added to Tannen's Wall of Fame.
A, tutaj mogę przyczepić? No dobra. Znaczy nie wiem, czy mogę, ale spróbuję.
Sorry about this, Dad.
Może teraz Trixie będzie chciała gadać, bo się przestraszy, że Arthur i tak dostanie czapę.
Trixie?
Yeah.
I talked to Kid.
Oh.
He told me about Artie.
Oh.
It was awesome of you to plead for his life.
And it was awesome of Kid to spare it. So you see why I gotta get rid of all the dirt I got on Kid. As long as he's loyal to me, I gotta stay loyal to him.
I don't know how to tell you this, but I think you should check out the Wall of Fame.
Why? What is it?
Ojej.
Artie! I don't believe it! We had a deal! Artie was supposed to be safe!
I don't know what to say.
Well, I do. Felony tax evasion.
What?
Before he died, Artie was teaching me about all sorts of stuff. Literature, history, accounting. And I made a big discovery while I was copying all of Kid's books. This establishment ain't entirely on the up and up.
Really?
Oh, I knew about all the gangster stuff. That kind of thing you expect from tough guys like Kid. But when I found out he ain't been paying taxes on his speakeasy profits, well, cheating Uncle Sam is one step over the line. Once I turn this over to the police, they'll throw the book at him. This book! Hey, Copper!
Chyba się uda. No masz.
A gdzie... What happened to my louse of an ex-boyfriend?
I don't know.
Rats. I told the chief we need a team of bloodhounds like they got over in Placerville. Yeah, but in the meantime... All right, everyone, party's over. Everyone out of the speakeasy.
Speakeasy? You're mistaken, officer. This is an ice cream parlor.
Nice try, you. Out!
Psst, Crockett.
Uh-huh.
The Valenti mob be willing to help defuse this little situation?
Pewnie.
Sure, no problem. I'll bring it up in the next company meeting.
Hey, we ain't begging here. Kid just thought JJ might like a piece of the action. Especially now that he's just caught the speakeasy arsonist.
Wait, you mean Doc?
Doc? You ain't with the Valenti gang at all, are you? What do you know about the arsonist?
Come on, you. Off to the station house.
Kid's gonna get you, rat. He's gonna get all of you.
Yeah, yeah.
Uh-huh. Mogę mieć kłopoty.
Well, that's that. Thanks to Miss Trotter's evidence, the entire Hill Valley police force is out looking for Kid and his goons.
You don't understand. We've got to find him now. He's captured a friend of mine.
Who?
O masz, przyznać się, czy się nie przyznać? No dobra.
Never mind.
Don't worry. We've got the entire town square sealed off. If Tannen's within a mile of here, we'll find him eventually.
I don't think we have time for eventually.
No właśnie, kurna, nie ma czasu na takie rzeczy. Gdzie jest Kit Tannen? Einstein tu bez powodu pewnie nie siedzi. Zobaczmy. Co my tu mamy ciekawego? Trixie to nie, Marty, Artie... też nie, kurczę, przydałoby się coś doktora albo Tannena, ale nie widzę nic takiego. W beczkach coś będzie?
Confiscated this hooch from the speakeasy.
Można tam wejść, już nie?
It's locked.
Nie można. To się wynosimy stąd. Da radę? Trochę tu korek. Wyjść bym chciał. Czuję się ograniczony. Może po prostu zagadać do Einsteina, nie wiem, szukaj pana albo coś.
Hey boy, how you doing? Good dog.
Nie no, coś mu muszę dać. Ale nic nie dostałem od... Cholera, no. Może Artura znajdę w ten sposób.
There's only a few people and maybe an animal or two who'd be interested in grandpa's smelly old pipe, but this isn't one of them.
Kurde, jak ich znaleźć, no? Tak myślałem, że Kit coś zostawił, tylko co? Ha, flaszka.
Irving Kid Tannen. Guess he dropped this on his way out. It's empty. Figures.
No właśnie, ten dziadu też bym się napił, ale... no dobra, no ale tak jak mamy coś Kida, to nie ma problemu. Ani, szukaj Kida.
Alright. I really don't think Tannen and Doc are with Herbert Hoover, Einie. Okay, I'll check it out. A button.
Mogę wcisnąć, albo mogę powiedzieć Parkerowi. Może powiedzenie Parkerowi będzie lepsze.
Hey, Danny.
Sorry, pal. Can't talk right now. I've got a report to write up for the chief.
Okay. Czyli, no, tak. Kazał pan, musiał sam.
Rocket, what are you doing here?
Never mind. Come here and help me get rid of this stinking arsonist.
Edna?
I caught her planting dynamite while he was clearing out the soup kitchen. Guess Sagan was innocent after all.
I was researching a story, you ignoramus!
Tell it to St. Peter, sister.
Hey, what's all this?
Parker?
Tannen, you're under arrest.
Get him, Sacramento boy.
I can't do that, kid.
What? Oh, I get it.
Why don't you let go of Miss Strickland and call it a night?
Hey, look over there! Watch out!
Proszę, mordę.
Give it up, Tannen. The alley's blocked off and so are the roads out of town. It's over.
Over? Nothing is over until Kid Tannen says it's over.
Oż mordę. Aha, pokonaj Tannena. No bardzo zabawne. Czym? No przecież nie zapalniczką.
I don't think he wants to smoke right now.
Make it easy on yourself, Tannen.
Tannens never make things easy.
Okej. Okay. Punkt dla mnie. Dobra. Uda mi się, czy mi się nie uda? Nie tutaj. Jak ja mam... Jak ja tam mam wleść? Zaraz, ale to są beczki z alkoholem chyba. Ciekawe, czy się zajerają. Nie chcę się... Nie da się ich zaznaczyć. No trudno.
No one messes with Kid Tannen.
Jakbym tu przeskoczył. Wziął tą zapalniczkę, tam jakoś rzucił albo coś.
I don't think so.
Też nie.
Come on.
He's not about to let me in.
Okej, widzę, że kolega nie jest zbyt chętny. Dobra, wrócimy do samochodu. Oho, widziałem, że Edna nam otworzyła drzwi. Nie wiem, na ile mi to ma pomóc. Jak ja mam tam wleźć? Czy coś, jest coś, czego mogę użyć tutaj? Mogę go rzucić? Boże mordę.
Yo, Tannen, make like a tree and die, rat. Make it easy on yourself, Tannen.
Czy coś takiego mogę podpalić?
I would just blow up in my face. Whoa!
No i co, i mam gdzieś tam?
Bowling for 10.
Okej. No to. Ale zdaje się, że ktoś tam jest. No. To by się takim. Dobra.
Hey kid, lead, phony.
Na drzewo. Jak ja mam tam przeleść, ja się pytam.
Hey moron, moron this. Come on, kid. Hey kid, lead, phony. Are you shooting at me? Are you shooting at me? Hey, Edna!
Shouldn't have done that.
Hey, kid! Lead, phony! Hey, moron! Moron, this!
Wyłaś!
Go, Tannen! Make like a tree and die, rat!
Haha!
A girl.
Hey kid, lead, phony. Make it easy on yourself.
No to hop. Hop. Ile on ma kurczę naboi w tym magazynku, to ja jestem naprawdę pod wrażeniem. No to puf.
Hey kid. That ain't a real gun.
Oh, right. I forgot. I better just get rid of it then.
Oh crap.
Hey, he's getting away.
Oh no.
To szlag. Tam młody Emmet jest.
Yes. No. There. Good as new.
Oh look, Tannen, the judge's son. All right, Parker. I want a getaway car and a clear road to Nevada, or the brown kid gets it.
Doc.
Marty.
Doc?
Yes, it's me.
I'm talking to you through the radio apparatus my younger self has installed in the rocket car. What's going on up there?
It's not good, Doc. Trixie and Parker did their part. Now kid's holding you hostage.
Right, Scott.
No kidding.
Try to get kid in the car. Once he's inside, give me a signal, and I'll do the rest.
How am
okay.
I?
You.
Emmett, you're the cause of all of this, ain't you? Should have known. I mean, Sonny Crockett?
Yeah, well, what kind of gangster's named Irving?
Okay.
No one makes a fool out of me, you backstabbing twerp.
Guess I
No i co, będę tak biegał? Cholera. Na razie, było miło. I znowu nawóz.
Irving Tannen, I'm placing you under arrest for kidnapping, attempted murder, tax evasion, and smelling like a piece of crap.
Tax evasion?
Haven't you heard? The feds are practically drooling over Trixie's books.
Trixie?
That's what you get for killing Artie, you bastard!
What? I didn't...
Trixie?
Artie?
Oj, oj, oj! Ale to
all right,
nie...
Grandpa.
My poor car.
I believe I owe you an apology, Mr. Brown. Thanks to your ridiculous contraption, Hill Valley's most notorious criminal is finally.
No i wszystko fajnie, tylko znowu się wszystko popierdzieliło.
My rocket car may have accidentally saved the day, but only because it's a completely out of control failure. I need a new idea.
If you're willing to listen, I might have a few suggestions.
But first, I think we should take in a movie.
I'm all yours, Mr. Brown.
I think you'll like it. It's all about a brilliant scientist with an overabundance of hubris.
Whew. Come on, Einie. Let's go find Doc.
Przewiduję kłopoty.
Thanks for letting me fly the DeLorean, Doc. This thing's a blast.
Are you absolutely sure that everything's back to normal?
Totally. Kid's going to jail, Emmett's going to see Frankenstein, and there's no such thing as a Tannen crime family in 1986. And we remembered Einstein this time, too.
Hill Valley crime rate at all time low.
Well, except for Grandpa necking with Trixie, I think we're ready to go back to 1986.
Do you feel yourself fading out of existence?
No.
Then as long as your father's still born in 7 years, I say, let your grandfather sow his oats.
Sowing oats? Is that what's going on with you and Edna?
What are you talking about?
Emmett and Edna, they're gonna go see Frankenstein together.
Uh-huh.
That's odd.
Uh-huh.
Great Scott.
What?
O, masz ci los. O, masz. Oj, 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 oj.
Where'd you go, Doc?
Relax. We've got everything under control.
Doc?
What the fuck? Okay. No tak, doktor najwyraźniej nie został naukowcem, tylko hajtnął się z Edną i robi karierę w mieście. Tego się nie spodziewałem. No to okej. Okay. To byłby koniec epizodu drugiego. Będziemy widzieć się w epizodzie trzecim. Zobaczymy, co w nim ciekawego w tym momencie.
Okej, Doc, let's see what kind of nightmare alternate timeline I've landed in this time.
Father George, Mother Lorraine.
Hill Valley under Citizen Brown is not quite the contented town you were led to believe it was.
A re-education program? What the hell?
Please don't swear, Martin. It makes me uncomfortable.
Zero demerits. Until this morning.
We're through, McFly. I'll never date such a square again.
My own girlfriend thinks I'm a square?
The obvious question, Mr. McFly, is what happened to you?
Jesus Christ, Doc, what happened to you?
Oż mordę. No to jest ciekawe. No okej, okay, no to widzimy się w odcinku przyszłym. Mam nadzieję, że będzie już niedługo i powiem wam, że nie mogę się doczekać, co się będzie w nim działo, bo widzę, że ta wersja alternatywnej czasoprzestrzeni jest całkiem ciekawa. I trochę przerażająca, bo widzę, że doktor jest inny. I może być naprawdę ciekawie. No ale nic, widzimy się w odcinku przyszłym. W tym to było na tyle. Łapkujcie, komentujcie, subskrybujcie i tak dalej, i tak dalej. Na razie, hej!